It's a Saturday!
Thinking of that. Did you like it?
Pretty good, wasn't it?
He's trying to shoehorn in some singles. He didn't know.
Amazing.
He didn't
amazing.
Know anymore. Yeah. Now, you're doing the Comic Relief single. Pretty amazing. Yeah. Mm. How excited are you? Because, I mean, there's been Girls Aloud have done it. You've had the Sugar Babes, Spice Girls, Westlife, all the girl bands. Yeah. Is it an honour?
Such an honour. I mean, we're really, like, near, like, the front of our career now, so... Yes. To be asked is just amazing. Like,
you're very
such
precocious
a big
as a band.
Deal. Yeah.
So well done you. You're revisiting the Depeche Mode classic, Just Can't Get Enough.
Yeah.
And although you are wearing the odd red nose in a video, you're not wearing that much else.
No.
Just for charity, and I emphasise this, just for charity, can I have a look?
Yes.
Good. Just like a rainbow, you know you set me free. I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough.
Yikes,
ooh, on fire. I sort of feel bad looking at you again now.
That is... Molly, your outfit's my favourite. You got to be a sailor. Did you fight over any of the themes?
No, we didn't really fight, but when I got the sailor, I was like, yes!
Did you get to keep anything? I can't get on with stockings. How did you find it? Was there chafing involved?
It was a bit weird. Like, going to the toilet was a bit of a...
Spare us. Let's get a bit serious and talk business. Frankie, you've got two singles currently in the charts, another one on the way. You've got an album riding pretty high too. How big do you want to be on a scale of sort of Spice Girls to Cheeky Girls?
I think it's going to ask me a really hard question then.
That is a hard question. I said let's get serious, I meant it.
Okay, well, we're aiming for like the Cheeky Girls standard.
Yeah.
Really.
I think you've cracked it. You have. So there.
And we've got the look down. And the songs are pretty much the same, so we're there.
I'd love to see a collaboration.
You could just slot in, it would be lovely.
Lambert Opa could be there. Oh, no, not anymore, he wouldn't, no.
Oh, check out that reference.
Thank you.
How much do you like Hollyoaks, please?
We love
Hollyoaks.
You were actually in an episode, weren't you?
Of Hollyoaks later, though. You're in the naughty version.
Yeah.
We don't show that one, for obvious reasons.
It's a bit too racy.
Did Tony show you his toad in the hole?
Moving on. Tell us, what's the deal with Girls Aloud? You supported them on tour. Have you got any goss about them? Did they smell really bad? Was Sarah Harding really as rock and roll as she seems?
Do you know, once we were at dinner, wasn't we? And she came in with like a red wig on, and we were like, oh, yeah.
Harding?
She's
a maverick.
She was her alter ego.
Yeah.
Did she have a name for alter ego?
I can't remember.
She did have a name, but I can't remember.
Hardy Sarahs. Something like that.
She did look good though.
Yeah.
Did she though?
Yeah. No, she did.
Who's your favourite out of all of them? Who's the nicest? Did anyone go, you can't?
Kimberly.
Don't look at me, don't talk to me.
Kimberly's the nicest.
She was so nice. They're all really well.
Kimberly's the nicest.
One at a time.
I do like Kimberly.
There you go.
Yeah, she's lovely. All right, well, seeing as you are such massive fans of Hollyoaks, I thought I'd reward you with a week's worth of Hollyoaks.
That's so nice.
So that was a Saturday, everyone. They'll be joining us later, right now. Hollyoaks.